Shaquille, look, I told you, you already got the house. You don't have to worry. I know, I'm the best. Hey, I gotta go. I'll call you later. Okay, bye. Hey, Wilson? Or Jared?
Hey, Josette.
Hey, can you help me out with something?
Sure.
What's the most important thing about buying real estate?
That's easy. Location.
That's what I thought. Okay, well, what's number two?
Schools.
Okay, that makes sense. What would be number three?
I'd say affordability.
Okay, fair enough. Well, are there any bonus and anything else that would add to that?
Maybe just community amenities?
Gosh, I am having such a hard time finding anything that checks all the boxes for my client.
Wait a minute.
What?
I might have a listing for you.
Come on, you're kidding me.
No.
So you're telling me it's in a good location?
It's in Del Cerro.
Fabulous. And within a good school district?
9 out of 10.
Perfect. Okay, well, affordability?
It's under $400,000. That's less than $2,000 a month with a conventional mortgage.
But it can't have good amenities then.
Pool, clubhouse, tennis court, basketball court.
Are you kidding me?
No, you want to take a look?
Yes,
come check
please.
It out.
All right, let's go. It's exciting. This two-bedroom, one-bath home is charmed with its own private courtyard, hardwood floors, updated kitchen and appliances, and in-unit laundry.
Has resort-style amenities with a pool, jacuzzi, and clubhouse. It's only a few minutes from Mission Trails, Cowles Mountain, as well as shopping and dining in San Carlos, Del Cerro, or Mission Gorge.
In this highly competitive market, we are just so excited to be able to present an affordable option in a great community in a fantastic location. Paper, scissors, shoot. Yes, paper covers rock.
Mine's a bomb.
Ah, gets me every time. Anyway, thank you guys for coming to take a look.
If you'd like to find out what makes this home and community so special, we encourage you to schedule a showing today.
I'm Josette Alvarez.
And I'm Jared Nelson, your San Diego real estate experts.
We gotta stop with that.
I'm never gonna stop.